Well, down 2-0, Alabama pulls off the comeback in 5, winning it 3-2 over Southern Miss to close the Crimson Tide Invitational. Gray Robertson and Natalie Ledford chatting with the freshman, Sami Jacobs. Sami, congratulations on the win. My goodness, 22 kills for you this afternoon, absolutely obliterating your previous career high. What made you so effective here today?
I just got to say it's my team. We came in ready. We were in the locker room mentally getting ready, took the time you needed, and then we came in and just having the support from everyone to cheer me on and really just get the digs and get the set for me to go.
Love it. Talk us through how you read the block and reacted to Southern Miss's defense.
Well, it really just first off starts with a really fast tempo from the setters so we can kind of get more of a one-on-one block. And then just seeing the hands and swinging high and really either going thumb up or thumb down to really get around it.
Sami, after Southern Miss went up 2-0, what was the conversation like in the huddle as your team tried to get back in the match?
We're really talking about how this is our home court and we really want to defend it. And every step we take is a step closer to the NCAA tournament. So just really coming out and getting a win and defending our home court.
What was your favorite part about the match?
I got to say, just the fifth set. It's just the adrenaline running and you just really, really want to win. So you do whatever it takes.
Now, Sami, obviously, it's still very early in the season for you and your team, but what lessons can you take from this weekend overall going forward the rest of the year?
Really just coming out from the start. You don't want to start out in a hole, so just really coming out and getting ahead and then obviously just having lots of fun and playing Alabama volleyball.
Well, Sami Jacobs, thank you so much for joining us again. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you so much.
That is Sami Jacobs talking after Alabama comes back to beat Southern Miss in 5-3-2. For our entire crew, for my partner Natalie Ledford, I'm Gray Robertson saying so long. We'll see you next time.